The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Women's Championship.
Here we go. She is ready.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. Matches are where this woman thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
Champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger. From Buffalo, New York, Melandra. And her opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, she is the women's champion, Jessie B. Ali.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Springboard! Springboard clothesline!
Takedown, skull first.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Look at this!
Somersault plancha!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Three.
Oh, sit out slam.
Four.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Headed to the top rope.
Off the top. Diving arm drag, beautiful.
And and she's being held in check here.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
Planted with the bulldog.
Landing on top of the skull.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Ooh, that'll slow you down.
I think the champ's got it.
Cover.
Only two. And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Countered it just in time.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
She scores big with the counter. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? This isn't gonna be good. Gut buster
across the shoulder. Filthy.
What a shot!
Ooh, what a forearm kick.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
She's being prepped for something.
Just turn that around. Is it enough? The cover! Shoulder up, shoulder up!
She just will not go away.
She wants to finish this.
Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
The pinpoint kick to the mat.
Time to roll. Looks like the champ is going to retain. That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, and still women's champion, Jessie Steen Ali.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
They're here.
Is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 421 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Here comes trouble. Tag team match underway. Two teams duking it out for support. Take a little takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock is cinched in.
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain as a... And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
There.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to lay down your opponent.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Oof.
In off the tag. Powerless position to be in right now.
Time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Nice side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Able to get there in time. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And a sleeper suplex. Clothesline. With their head.
Enziguri finds its mark. Watch out!
Body bulldog.
Carefully measured knee drop. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Reversal! Can he take it? Submission. I think he's got... Oh! Saving his team! And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Oh, man.
Across the top rope, all the way.
We're about to see the rocket kick. Wow.
Face buster. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Flipping pop.
Four, two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Oh, stop right to the head. Tagged into action.
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face. Huge.
Tag is registered.
Yep. There he goes, right into the corner. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Big drop of the leg.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Answering back.
Oh, he's going.
Time.
Whoa. Crucial moment. Ball and a knee strike.
Vicious right forearm.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Just sending a message there. Great reversal. The elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Reversal. What a counter.
Early back suplex.
No.
Someone check on Saxton.
They are fading off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and, oh, stop right to the hand.
Seated drop kick.
Comes in off the tag.
Fresh man in.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
He's returning fire.
Oh, what's coming here?
Oh, look at the start of this. Looks like the ankle lock is cinched in.
Legs are grapevine.
Oh, body is not meant to bend that way.
For the love of God, submit. Fight again. Live to fight.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Turned it into an arm breaker.
Yeah.
ringer applied.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on it? And there's the save.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
And this has gotta be it!
And he stops the count for his partner.
Can dislocate something.
Arm ringer. Oh, there it is. The Oscar lock is in.
Submission maneuver locked in.
Oh, he saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight. Delivered back into the ring. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
This match may be nearing its limit. Yeah, this is a dire situation. Arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to lay down your opponent.
And there's the cover. He stops the count for his partner. He gets sent down to the floor. Caught in a bad position here.
Totally thwarted.
Carefully. Ooh, and a reversal. Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
Incoming. Oh, what an elbow drop. Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead. Striking at will.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
tackle for one fall. Making their way to the ring from Hiroshima, Japan, you guys.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping athletes.
And from Riverside, California, Leo Jimenez.
Given her history and ability, it's hard not to expect big things from this superstar.
It's not that hard, Saxton. Potential means nothing compared to results. Let's see if she can get those.
Ready to do some damage. Just looking into her eyes, you can see that she's as focused as ever for this one.
Keeping her head on a swivel and her eyes on the prize. That's what this business is all about, Cole.
She knows just how important a win in this one could be, and she's going to keep that in mind here.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Targeting the neck! Neckbreaker!
Got a hold of her.
Boom! Double knee arm breaker.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Up to the top rope now.
To the sky.
What?
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Snapmare takedown. Where are they going? Back into the ring.
Whoa, a stunner.
Cover.
She still fights out in one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, nicely done. Seated suplex.
That offense taking a toll on her. What a... Right into that somersault on Prettier.
And just like that, it's all over.
Try and end it.
One, two.
How at this point? You don't even stay down long enough for a one count. It's beyond comprehension.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Ouch.
Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here. Just twisting away. Oh, my goodness. This is unique. Oh, man, what a counter. Great escape.
Big boot.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
She's got the shoulders down.
Display for the world to see.
Oh, the arms.
Uh-oh.
Hammered down with a reverse DDT.
Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face.
Oh, basement clothesline. Ouch.
For the win. Two.
Three. And that'll about do it, folks.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Leo Jimenez.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Why he's the champion.
I'm telling you this now. When I'm locked in, you are getting locked down. I'm telling you this now. When I'm locked in.
What we doing? Game time. Let's go.
Science to being a successful tag team, and Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. Tagged in.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Draped across the top rope. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Bang. Oh. Across the top rope. What a
boom.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
This match grinded him down a little.
Sent into the corner.
Back elbow. He's in off the tag.
Just mounted with punches and not hit a stop to the gut, too.
Is it?
Escape just in time.
Oh my goodness, what a boost.
This is remarkable.
This display of power. Oh, man. Cover. Can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Launch out to the outside.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Uh-oh. Forearm going to cut off the wind. Guillotine applied. Will this? He breaks it up, and we're still going.
is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb. Tag. He made it. Tag made.
He knows how to avoid contact.
And he sends him into the corner.
Picking up speed.
The old haymaker counts. Oh, look at that suplex.
Pull out a big move.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
Sneaky pinfall wins.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.